Now arrange the set of fractions shown below in an increasing order. So the easiest way for us to evaluate the numbers, it is to make the common denominator. Okay, so let's make denominators to 12. Okay, and what you'll realize that this would be 10 over 16. This would be 10 over 12. This would be 8 over 12, and this would be 9 over 12. So if you want to put in an increasing order, very simple. 2 third first, 3 quarter next, 5 over 6 next. Okay, please remember to use the original given fractions and not the working fractions that you have evaluated. So that is a common mistake, so please bear that in mind.